contest is scheduled for one fall. On the way to the ring, from Boise, Idaho, Torrie. Los Angeles, California, Jillian.
Great reversal! Nice quick counter. These superstars are on top of their game, but only one of them is going to have their hand raised at the end of this one.
And that's a real shame because, like you said, this has been a great match so far.
Well, what do you want, Cole? You want to say that everyone wins so nobody gets their feelings hurt?
I never said that. I'm just saying that in a great match like this, everyone involved deserves credit for it.
That was a textbook reversal. I gotta tell you, Cole, I thought I had this thing figured out, but now I got no idea how this is gonna end up.
Neither do I, Taz. And I think it's that unpredictable. Talk about adding insult to injury. And these fans love it.
Yeah, well, you know what? He better worry more about the injury and less about the insult until this match is over. Oh, man, these fans are fired up now.
They sure are. And you know that's going to have an effect on this match.
This has been a great match so far. I've said it before, and I'll say it again. Nothing costs you a match quicker than overconfidence.
What are you talking about? I see a dominant superstar who's rallying this capacity crowd behind him.
You know, there is such a thing as playing to the crowd a little too much, and that's exactly what I'm seeing here.
I disagree. He's wrestled this match his way all along, and now we see it paying off. Build some momentum, Taz. What a submission maneuver. You must be familiar with this one, Taz.
Well, I've been on both sides of the pole. That's the truth.
Here we go. Look out below.
There's that big cockroach elbow. Man, if you end up winning a match like this, you're going to be feeling for the next week.
Yes, but that's the case if you lose as well. And having to deal with emotional as this superstar is all fired up.
Yeah, well, I'll tell you what, one mistake, I'm going to see that fire go out. What?
Each of these competitors is looking for the slightest hint of weakness in the other.
That's the law of the jungle.
The fans are on their feet.
Here it comes. DDT.
Look at that. That's going to go over big with the fans and build some momentum. And there's the pin.
Wow. Wow, talk about cutting it close. That was almost three.
It's so great seeing these athletes compete here tonight. I had a feeling they were going to wind up against each other sooner or later.
There were times when it seemed like it was. The adrenaline is pumping. The crowd is coming alive. This is what they came to see.
Hey, Cole, you know what? Try to restrain yourself a little bit, okay? You're supposed to be calling this bad boy right down the middle.